Good morning, Coach. How are you feeling?
Apparently she's in trouble.
So great. She got him looking forward to today. Thinking you guys worked very hard in practice. So I'm looking forward to some of that hard work paying dividends here today on the track. So I think the important thing is to
even
have fun
with the shots and with
most importantly, enjoy it. Do your best.
What event are you the most excited for?
I'm most excited for the boys 4x1. Most excited for that one. The boys 4x4. I'm most excited for Genesis running the 300. I'm really excited about that one. I was telling my wife about that one, about Genesis running the 300. She might disqualify for state today.
Yep.
Right?
Good. Thank you, Coach.
Yeah.
Good morning, Travis. What game are you playing?
This is a violation of my rights. It's ringing without my consent.
What game are you playing?
Minecraft Pocket.
Hi, Nikki.
Hello.
You just ran the... How are you feeling?
I was a little shaky at the start, but then I went through my phases and I kept my head down, and then once I came up, I realized none of them were near me. So I just kept running, and I almost fell again.
What other events are you doing?
I think I'm running the 4. Yeah.
You ready for it?
No. But I mean, I have to do it, so.
Thank you, Nikki. What did you just run?
110 meters.
How do you feel?
Kind of sad.
Why?
I spiked my knee and I messed up my shoulder.
What can you do better next time?
Not spike my knee.
Alright, this is the final call for the boys. 100
and what is your
meter
next
dash.
Today?
Final call, boys. 100 meter
are you ready
dash.
For it?
Please check in. This is also the first call.
Thanks,
for
Alvin.
The girls.
Okay, so why don't you introduce yourself to everyone? What grade are you in?
I'm 10th grade.
Okay, so you just got done with your race. How did you feel?
Tired.
Hot.
It's
hot. Yeah. Why did you choose this race in particular?
Because I can't sprint for the life of me.
So what was going through your head when you were on your last lap?
I'm almost there. I want to be done already.
So for the audience, how many laps did you run?
I ran 3 and 4, so 1500.
That's so good. So how does this compare to cross-country season?
Cross-country is really long and good hill. That means it's kind of flat.
Okay, and so, what race do you have next?
A 3000!
Yay, which is more laps!
7.5!